stop. Ripper Doc, Panchika, easy on the gas, eh? I just ate. I was supposed to stop by Vic's anyhow. I got a date. And Miss D.
You don't say.
She's so sweet. Really gets me, you know? Find me once Vic's done dusting your sheets. We'll hash out what Dex has cooked up for us.
But you are not the masters of your memories, for your eyes do not belong to you, or rather, not only.
Yes? What's going on? What are you?
Do you truly believe
them out?
That those who have sold you your mechanics?
Hey, V. Dr. Vector will see you now.
I'll sit tight over here. Me and Misty got a little catching up to do.
You look pleased.
Cause I am. Always. Makes for easier living. But we got a new job lined up from a big hitter. At the afterlife.
Oh, is it gonna be dangerous?
Vicky, spry as ever, you old ripper. Good to see you.
Good to see you too, V. Oh, wow. To what do I owe the pleasure today?
Last gig, had to jack into a client's neuro socket. Think I might have gotten spiked.
Experiencing migraines, nausea, hypersensitivity to bright lights.
Oh, kit and caboodle.
All right, Kit. We'll sort you out in a flash. Besides that, how are things?
Met a new fixer. Gave me a job. Name's Dexter Deshawn.
Known quantity from the afterlife. No denying you're moving up.
But? Something you're not telling me, Vic?
Keep your guard up, that's all. I've heard some things about Dex. He's not as chill as he makes himself out to be.
Need some new kit, but tools, not toys, Vic. Time I bumped up my sights and got a grip.
Really? Now? Finally?
Vic, shit's getting real. Got a job from Dex Deshawn, hitting the major leagues. Need tech that can perform.
The Dexter Deshawn? Well, that is something. But let me guess. Hasn't paid you yet.
Quit crying, Vic. I'll bring you the Eddies later, with interest. You know I will.
Last time, you hear? Chair, please. Sit down and relax. Kuroshi Optics. Best I've got, and should be about right under the circumstances. Now jack in.
Kuroshi, whoa! Vic, nothing tops that on the market.
Sounds like it could come in handy then.
Gave you my word I'd pay you back, but this might be too rich for my blood.
We'll work something out. Right now, I'm just out to make sure you get back in one piece. Eddie's in hand. You peruse and choose while I scan. See what's going on inside. Mark One, like I said, decent enough scanner. Displays data on your cornea. Cherry on the top's a built-in external lens disruptor. In layman's terms, any surveillance cam will capture your face as a blur. And just remember, your body will still show up as crystal clear. This should do the trick. Talks to Kuroshi Tech, too.
I'm ready. Carve away.
Excellent. Let's do this. Lay that Major League arm of yours right here. Just like that. Thanks. Now, a bit of anesthetic and I can start cutting. Feel anything?
Same as always. Don't feel a thing. You ask me that every time, you know. Not as if things are gonna be any different today.
Sure thing, kid. I mean, not like there's any risk of a stroke or paralysis, but what do I know? I'm just a doctor. That's what I thought. Lights out for a minute, all right? Okay, let's test this. See the magic in action. Linking you in. You might feel a little discomfort at first. Blurred vision, low contrast, glitches. Well, how's it look? Feel all right to you?
Oh, this is fantastic, Vic.
Oh, beautiful. Time for the scanner. Take you a few seconds to adjust. But first time's rarely the charm, with anything, really. Scanner should eventually sync with your thought processes and read your intentions.
I also injected an NCPD file search. Run into any ne'er-do-wells?
You know exactly what they ne'er did well. It ought to work like a charm. Now draw your weapon. You should see your ammo count in a brand new sight.
How about the neurovirus? From the last job, can you check it?
Done and gone while we were putting in your implant. And a full sweep on your softened circuits. Zap the critter. You're certified bug-free.
Shit, Victor, not bad. I don't know what to say.
Say you'll take this and remember the dosage. Two whiffs now, and another two in an hour.
What am I looking at?
A mild stim, should boost neurotransmission in the short term and muffle some of the side effects while the implant takes.
What am I looking at?
A mild stim. Should boost neurotransmission in the short term and muffle some of the side effects while the implant takes.
You're the best, Vic. I owe you.
Go on, kid. Show them what you're made of. And once you hit the big leagues, don't forget where you came from.
Who's winning?
Hernandez. You know, in the old days, that cripple Malone would have been flat on the boards. Now, every last fighter's got extra skull lining. Absorbs 75% of every blow.
And avoid mean reds.
V! Yo, listen up. I talked to Dex while you were in with the doc. He's waiting in his ride. For you. Ain't but a hop to where he's parked. Next to Gramsci Burgers.
Okay. Do my best to talk us up.
For your eyes do not belong to you, or rather...
Listen, I've got this delicate matter. That's why I called you. The number of cyber psycho attacks in the city is on the rise. Now, that's probably not news to you, but this issue matters to me for a few reasons. There are people who say cyber psychosis can be treated.
Right.
And I know exactly how that sounds, but I believe even an unproven therapy is still better than a bullet to the brain. If I get a tip about a possible attack, I'll give you a call. Maybe you can investigate before MaxTac hits the scene. But remember, you're not there to execute anybody. Try to incapacitate the attacker, and I'll send someone to pick him up. I hope that's all clear.
Yo, Miss V. A pleasure.
Dexter Deshawn in the flesh. Ample indeed.
Let's roll. Mind if I ask you something right off the bangle? Would you rather live in peace as Miss Nobody, die ripe, old, and smelling slightly of urine, or go down for all times in a blaze of glory smelling near like posies without seeing your 30th?
You're either somebody or you fizzle out into nothing. Night City don't let you choose.
Oh, but it does. See, in my line of work, I choose to be Mr. Chill. But folk who try to take advantage, well, they see the beast inside. All right, listen close. Scanning a serious job now. Playing gargantuan compared to smashing up a scav home.
Hang on, got a question of my own now. Why all this, Dex? Why me? Could've had Jackie or T-Bug sitting here. Could've just done this on comms.
Call me old-fashioned, but I like to look anyone I do biz with in the eye. Had the pleasure of meeting the Jackster in the past, and sweet T-Bug helped this brother out 2 years ago. So here we are. Besides all that, got a special little pre-mission just for you, but we'll get to that. Hello?
Let me hear it. What's the job?
There's this prototype tech. A biochip, to be precise. Job's to grab it. Simple.
Hmm. Guessing it belongs to a corp?
Mm-hmm. Arasaka. Surely that's no problem.
No problem. Just a death sentence. NC's Arasaka's turf. Nobody fucks with them here.
What can I say, Miss V? High risk, high reward. First rule of the afterlife. Besides that, I'm no leadhead. Ain't gonna leave no trace for them to follow, cause we're gonna do this clean and on the hush-hush. We understand each other.
You work this out? Got a plan?
Two things. First, a conundrum with the Maelstrom boys. Needs active resolving that. Second, a rendezvous. Simple. Client who brought us the job's anxious. She wants to parlay with one of the team.
Client. What's her thing? Why does she need to meet?
Woman's name's Evelyn Parker. Betting her wasn't easy. Put the word out I was looking for any kind of intel.
Right, and?
Some brothers from Pacifica got back to me. Told me to stop looking. End of convo. Anyway, our little client insisted on meeting someone with skin in the game. You know, who'll be there for it all. Yours truly will be remote. T-Bug ain't no people person, and Jaggy's only good at some things. I know you know what I mean. Pretty much leaves you.
What's the issue needs resolving with Maelstrom? Got a beef?
Slotting the shard. Got a classic tale for you. Psycho Gang doing his thing 2 weeks back. Jumped a Militech convoy. Got away with the gear. Corp don't even know Maelstrom's involved. Now see, convoy was carrying the Flathead, a little combat bot, a prototype. And I need me that bit of high-grade military tech. Because if we don't get that bot, we don't get no soccer chip. And we sure as hell don't get no happily ever after. But don't get excited. It's a single-use toy. Now, I flat out purchased the damn thing from Maelstrom. Problem is, I did so from a gent went by the name of Brick. I say when, because Brick was the leader. 3 days after we'd sealed our deal, his friend and gangmate, one Simon Randall, aka Royce, plain dropped his ass. Royce is in charge now, and I got no way of knowing if he aims to honor his predecessor's word. To add to this shitstorm, one Meredith Stout of Militech has developed an interest in said convoy.
Royce guy. What's he like?
A straight psychopath. Chrome-loving kind.
Big club in this town.
I'll give you that. Except few of its other members. No matter the stakes, would put a friend and associate through an industrial microwave dryer. Apparently, first thing to burst are the eyeballs. Get a nice clear pop, then the rest goes goulash.
Who's the prima donna?
Corpo agent, internal affairs. Been skidding around town asking after the convoy as if her life depended on finding it. The one lead she's got zip-tied in her trunk. Stick up her ass ain't growing any shorter, so she must be getting desperate. Be wise to think how you could use that. Of course, to do so, you'll need that frazzled cat's info. Sending it now.
Think I got everything. Time I got to work.
Well, that's just music to my ears. I'll set up the meet with Miss Parker at Lizzie's bar. Flathead, though, is gonna be all you. One more thing, Miss V. Quiet life or blaze of glory? Later now.
Jaxter, talk to Dex.
Yeah, Gordito's a big deal. Literally a nine, yeah.
claimed to want to check our procred. But to me, it feels more like he tangled us up with Maelstrom and Militech. There's this combat bot military prototype. Maelstrom clept it, then Dex paid to take it off their hands just before the gang goons had a switch up in management.
Right, heard about that. Royce versus Brick. Hostile takeover.
About sums it up. Dex wants us talking to Royce. Gave the deets of some Militech agent too, but don't know how much help she stands to be. You don't sound thrilled. Royce, what do you know about him?
He's fucking whack, something special. Junkies snort junk. Royce snorts chrome.
Then there's the other thing. Gotta meet the client who put the job on the table. Evelyn Parker.
You? Well, what's Dex gonna do? Ride around in his limo, chat chicks up on the hollow?
Parker wants to meet someone on the crew. Dex gave me the nod.
Must know what he's doing. So, how you want to play this? Maelstrom or Parker? What's first?
I say we knock on Maelstrom's door first. Pound, actually.
Orale. In that case, I'll hit the All Foods. Put my nose to the ground. Sniff around. Hasta luego.
Like we found the last honest cop in this city. Her name's Anna Hamill, and whatever she's investigating, it's made her a lot of enemies. She'd do best to cut it out, if you catch my drift. Okay, look, I know how it sounds, but somebody would have taken this gig anyway, right? I don't know. Maybe there's an angle you can play here. Either way, info's attached.
T-Bug sent me. Said you'd have something for me.
You're V, right? She had me hold the demon for you. It should work on any third-gen deck.
Got a Militech Paraline. Think it'll do.
Solid gear. For a beginner.
Okay. Glad to grab a demon always.
You could test it now. I have an access point. If you'd like, that is. You might extract some shimsoft or subroutines. Seems worth a try, either way.
Don't. Hey, I'm here for a pickup. Order number 48.
Oh, let me just check. 48.
Here, I thought monks had to give up on the race, as you know.
Thank you.
Ah, there you are. Let me hear what you squared away. Gonna be long?
So, Dex already paid the Maelstromers for the Corpo bot. Thing is, can't be sure the gang goons are still willing to hand it over.
He paid up front? Híjole. Well, whatever. Let's go get this tech. You scheme yet? You got a plan?
Doubt shit can go smoothly. This is Maelstrom.
Gang world ain't too complicated. Might's right. The strong survive. Either you fuck others, or you get fucked. So, into the Borg Beast den?
Give me a minute.
Okay. Tell me when you're good and steeled.
Let's go see these bastards.
All right, let's knock on their door. See if they even open up. I hate these Borg fuckers. Just had to be them.
Just a gang like any other, right?
I'll take the Valentinos. They follow God and the Santa Madre. Honor means something to them. They know what they want, how they get it, and what pisses them the fuck off. With Maelstrom, you just never know. Go on, let them know we're here.
Don't know you.
Wanna talk to Royce? Dex sent us.
Main room. We've been waiting.
Cozy place. A few plants, though. Oh, yeah. They look damn well prepared.
I don't think I've ever seen security like this in a Chow factory.
Gear from the Jack convoy. Gotta be. Must have been all over it. Maggots hit meat. Hey, what was in there?
Militech truck.
Those cabrones only swiped a couple crates. Not a whole fucking semi.
That's Militech, all right.
Psycho boards chromed out with military grade hardware worth millions. This should be fun.
Thank you. Anti-personnel mine. Directional shrapnel spitter. My favorite.
Subtle.
Got a bot. Model MT0-D12, called the Flathead.
And? The hell you care?
Guy I represent already paid Brick for it. I'm just here for the pickup. I can talk direct to Royce if necessary.
Nah, you talk to me. Name's Tum Tum. Now couch. Planet.
Sit down.
This ain't gonna end well, but... Shit.
Well, all right. Come on. Got lighten up. Take a hit.
What is it?
Skeef. Shit kicks you in the ass.
It's a fucking rush, man. Gotta feel it for yourself. Come on, give it a whirl!
Thanks, I'm good.
Whatever you say, straight-edged princess. Here we go. A flathead. Model MT0-D12.
Militech's not gonna come looking for it?
Fuck 'em. They can hop around and try. We removed the serial number and lifted access locks using our soft. What's yours, it's yours.
Need to see it.
Sue yourself. Fucking tricked out this thing. Dynamic thermo-optic camo armor. Full cognitive immersion with a Raven controller. Pimped out prototype actuators made of titanium vanadium Kevlar composite. And watch this! Fully integrated link too, so when the spider starts crawling up walls dangling from ceilings...
Mm-hmm. Could lose your lunch.
So what you think?
Eh. Raven's not the dedicated control unit for a flathead.
Of course not. Militech controllers auto-link to Militech systems. I mean, you wouldn't want them tracking their stolen tech back to your hands. Yeah, Raven's our baby. Got improved neural sync and no fucking pesky tracing. You ask me, we ought to sell that shit.
It'll have to do.
Look at that. Picky little fucker. Let's see your cred.
Brick got it. It's all paid out.
Brick got it. I don't see any fucking brick around here, do you?
Fuck Brick, then. Let's cut a new deal.
Now that's good business sense. Alright, you want the flathead? I better see some eddies.
Seeing as you already got the eddies for it, you ought to offer us a discount. A big one.
A discount? Fuck. You know, you never did say who sent you. Never did say who you're working for.
Dexter Deshawn. That's who.
Dexter Deshawn. The lard ass who punching animal fucked half of Pacifica? And he ain't dead?
Nope. He's alive, well, and kicking. And he sends his regards.
So, gonna consider my offer now? Bang.
Bring it, cocksuckers!
Here she is, the ugly
thing! Come on, Otto P! Cut low!
Shit!
Hang on! Reloading!
Mierda! Cut off!
Grab the gear. Bot and control side. Quick!
Gotta find a way out of here.
Any idea how we could do that?
Armored shutter. There's no way we're getting through that.
Got the set. Bot and controller.
Then let's go. Quicker the better.
Get out of here. I'm dying. Fresh air.
It's a production line. Plus, I thought you loved meat.
Really, no other way.
Gentlemen, Jackie Webb.
Call me a rat!
Cover me! Get you hurt!
You know who you're messing with?
Focus!
Doctor!
Quick, hide!
Cargo manifests. Stamped LOA.
LOA?
Lost on arrival. Someone knew they'd slip out of Militech's grip soon as they crossed the border into the state. Signed by one Anthony Gilchrist. We have our mole.
It's just a matter of time, motherfucker!
Thank you.
I move an inch away from this laser. I'm ground beef. It's linked to a mine. God, felt like a fucking eternity.
You're a brick, yeah?
I'm brick.
Royce did this?
A twisted fuck.
Been in here a while?
Few days. Kinda lost count. Some guys loyal enough to care slipped and stuff, tried to help out. Royce threw him in the microwave dryer. Made me watch.
Guess it's kind of your fault we're here. Came for some tech Dex bot.
He tell you to free me?
No, just to pick up the bot.
Classic fucking Dex.
Looking a little like we might have saved your skin.
Think we're due a favor, hombre.
Jesus, slow down, maybe. I'll get you, but kinda caught me at a bad time. We ever meet again, I'll have you covered.
Sure you'll manage all right?
This is my home. Quit fucking sweating it.
Not far now, Chief.
Watch out, no markers.
Fucking drive!
I ain't left for breakfast!
What, trouble?
No begging, no debt, no corpo strings attached. And the flathead's ours. That's the way to do biz, V.
Tough to argue.
Yeah, because I'm right. Always. Nice of you to notice. Ah, I love this town. A city of endless opportunity and brotherly hate. But if you got the cojones and you know how to use them, you can do damn near anything.
Unless you catch a bullet, stray or not.
Even then, you go out with a bang, right? And the street'll talk. The street'll remember. It's a win-win.
You know, you could make heaps more Eddies as a motivational speaker.
What a dick way.
What now, Jack?
What now?
Now I go back. Find Misty. Do something to make me feel alive again. They could have shot us up good back there. No two ways about it.
Risks come with the job, Jack.
Ducked in time to avoid death's sweeping scythe again. Only right to celebrate. Even though we get to do that lots. Don't forget to let Dex know we got his toy for him. Ahí lo veo.
How things looking, Miss V?
Don't walk.
Got the bot.
And how'd it go? Run into any trouble? And what about the Militech angle?
Sure, of course there was trouble. Royce couldn't have given two shits that you and Brick had shaken on it.
How'd you get him on board? You used the corpo one?
Did it without Militech holding my hand.
Whoop.
Didn't want to risk it.
So how'd you get that cat Royce to hand over the flathead?
Only way I know that always works. Brute force.
You got some balls, Miss B. What about the meet with Evelyn Parker?
Still on the to-do list.
Mm-hmm. That meat's the only thing that'll get you a chance at grabbing that chip. Barco will be waiting for you at Lizzie's bar. Good luck.
Thank you.
discount.
No.
オービタルエアは快適な宇宙の旅をお届けします。ご旅行の際にはぜひオービタルエアをお選びください。